Uganda's installed electricity capacity is projected to hit at least 2,000 megawatts following the completion of the Karuma Hydropower Project. The 600 megawatts Karuma Hydropower Project and the Karuma Interconnection Project in Kyandongo District will today be commissioned by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. The completion of the Karuma Dam Project will facilitate power supply to meet the growing demand for 1 gigawatt of electricity needed for the different industrial players around and along the transmission route. According to the government, a target of achieving universal access to electricity by 2030 was set, with plans to connect an additional 1.5 million households to the grid and increase the electrification rate from 28% to 50%. According to the Electricity Regulatory Authority, as of December 2022, Uganda had installed electricity capacity of 1,402 megawatts with demand of 843 megawatts, leaving a surplus of 559 megawatts. In October 2023, the government launched the Energy Policy 2023 to scale up access to electricity for households, refugee and host communities, industrial parks, commercial enterprises and public institutions to spur socio-economic transformation in line with Uganda's Vision 2040. It was initially estimated to cost $1.7 billion, but the cost has since skyrocketed to 8.183 trillion shillings. Karuma was projected to be completed by 2018, but the project underwent unprecedented delays and extensions. In November 2022, Parliament approved another request by the government to borrow up to $331.5 million from the International Development Association of the World Bank Group to support the electricity access scale-up project in the country.